Oh. No, I can't let his death threats get to me. I have a quirk now. From here on out, I'm going to be a hero. And I'm not gonna let anyone get in my way. I'm a failure. After all that hard work, I'm sorry, All Might. God, I've been falling for a long time. This is really gonna hurt.
Though he may stumble, he will not fall.
Huh?
For the Lord upholds him with his hand. Psalms 37:24. I have saved you with the power bestowed upon me by Jesus Christ.
Thanks, Dads, for the shoes with your faces all known. Oh, they're so cute, and I love them just as much as I love you. But I'm still not wearing them to prom. Sorry.
Hey, pretty stranger. I think you look cute. Can I get your number? I wanna know you.
Class 1A is getting better at their quirks except for me! Midoriya, how did you get your better at your quirk?
I just kinda used more of it.
I mean, I got better at my quirk because of Midoriya, I mean...
Am I cursed?
Todoroki, I didn't know you had a sense of humor!
This isn't a joke. I'm like the hand crusher or something.
I'm not angry anymore, well, sometimes I am. I don't think badly of you, well, sometimes
Yo, Midoriya, do you want some of my, cashews, bro?
What, Todoroki, why are you eating cashews? Kachan said that it was No Nut November.
No Nut. That's not what it...
That's not what it what, Todoroki?
It means, like, during November you're not allowed to... There... Don't worry about it, babe.
Hey, Todoroki.
Yeah?
Come out. Please. You gotta come out of the closet at some point.
Reasons why you keep the door locked. You see things you can't unsee. I'm talking to you, Dads. Please lock the door better.
Hey, Patrick.
Mm.
Ask what I'd do if you broke up with me.
What would you do if I broke up with you?
I'd get back with my ex.
You get back with him?
No, you'd be my ex, silly.
Oh. Okay.
Why didn't you tell me what your father did? I could find out from the others. Oh, no. Shoto, it's okay. I would never, ever be mad at you. Just tell me where he is and I'll make it all go away, okay?
Midoriya. Oh, hey, Todoroki. What is it? I would like to become a Midoriya as well. Was that a proposal, or are you being passive-aggressive at your father again?
Hey, Todoroki.
Hey, Deku.
I just wanted to apologize for that, you know, text the other day.
Don't worry about it.
No, Kachan told me what the emojis meant.
Bakugo told you?
Yeah, well, you know, I think...
Hey, Deku! How was your study session with Todoroki?
Good, but do you have any concealer?